right, fantastic. All right, this is EP320. You want to say hello?
Hello. It is good to see you.
Oh, well, that's good to see everyone else as well, isn't it?
It most certainly is.
It certainly is. And one of the things that we talked about and learned about, the kids learned about, was this about kindness.
Oh, yes. I remember the story about a kindness. It was a story about the Good Samaritan.
That's exactly right. And we're going to hear it again today. For those of you who are at Bible study, we're going to hear the story of the Good Samaritan just in a little bit. And it's about this guy who was really hurt.
Very hurt.
And he was hurt along the side of the road. And a couple of people just walked right by. But it was this Samaritan guy, the Good Samaritan, who helped him, who showed him kindness and helped him on his way.
That was very good to know about a kindness.
Yes, it was. And so what EP320 and I would like to do is we've kind of learned a song, so we're going to try it. I knew it and kind of think I taught EP320. It's about kindness. So here we go. Don't walk around the down and out.
Lend a helping a hand instead of a doubt.
That's right. And the kindness that you show every day
will help someone along their way.
Exactly. You got to try a little
kindness.
Yeah. Show a little
kindness.
Yes, and just shine your light, like his eyes, for everyone to see. And if you try a little
kindness,
and you overlook
the blindness,
yeah, of narrow-minded people
on their narrow-minded street.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, I think you did a great job, EP320. Well, we want to remember that, to try kindness in our lives and to help others, because kindness can spread, and it's a wonderful thing to do. All right? All right, let's have a prayer. You want to pray? Turn your eyes off there. Okay.
Dear God,
thank you
for Jesus.
And thank you
for showing us
how
to be kind.
Amen.
Amen.